Well, good morning, everybody. I'm happy to say the postman's been again. Now, you may be wondering why I'm wearing this. Well, I've had this since I was... Oh, let me take it off for the ladies. I've had this since I was a kid, right? Along with my interest and passion in books, and more especially in war books. In fact, this book here, Encyclopedia of World War II, and this helmet, hand in hand, they were my two favourite things as a child. And it's actually got a date in here when I got it, 1980, somewhere, I just gotta find it. I think it's 1980. Can't find it. Anyway, so, right, okay. Now, I was very interested in the Second World War, okay? Very interested in armies and so on and so forth. Now, when I was 11, I think, 11 or 12, okay, I came across, 13, I came across something else, a bit wary, that really gave me the colour and the smell and the taste and the passion and the fury and the hopelessness of war and warfare, and that was a book by a writer. Anyway, if I'm not very much mistaken, there are books in here. So, I'm going to open up and have a look. I have been reading already, okay. As you saw the other day, I had one, OGP Prison. Okay, here's my commando dagger for that, along with a helmet. Love this helmet, cost me £3 from an antique shop. And I wore it for, oh, days and days and days. Oh, this is a special one, the pleasure. Look at that. Oh yes, in the proper classic book cover. Published by Corgi Books, right? This is the 1987 reprint. Lots of reprints they had. Look at that, lots of reprints. Sven Hassel, Monte Cassino. Look at that, Monte Cassino. Now this, from memory, follows Sven, Porter, the old man, Tiny, Legionnaire, up through Italy to fight at Monte Cassino alongside the Fallschirmjäger, the German paratroops. Right, anyway, I'll pop that to one side there. Stays up, look at that, that's good. Look, there's another packet. There's more of these to come. So, let's get it. What have we got this time? What have we got, which ones? Oh, there's two in here, there's two in this one. My God, that's faded. Oh. Right, first of all, here we go. Wheels of Terror. Now, this was Sven's second book published, written and published. Now, the first one, Legion of the Damned, is a very, very different book, very different style. It was co-written by, I say co-written, somebody rewrote it for them and so on to prepare it for publication, kind of edited it, sort of thing. Anyway, this Wheels of Terror, this was the first proper novel. And this is a lovely book, this one. This is really good. This really sort of sets the scene, introduces more of the characters like Tiny and the Legionnaire. Yeah, you've got a good mix in here. We'll do proper reviews on these books when I get around to reading. But I'm going to pop that one there. Again, the classic cover. I didn't have that cover on mine originally. Then, I'm peering over the parapet. Here we've got, finally, one of the Russian front ones, dedicated Russian front ones. Blitzfreeze. This is fantastic. This was, oh yeah. Now, how many times was this written? This originally cost 50p. I paid more than that. I tell you. This is the first edition. First publication. So there we go. Blitzfreeze. So we've got three Sven Hassel books. There we go. These were the mainstay of us little kids. Us little teenage warmongers. Love the word monger, but yeah, we're all warmongers. I'm a warmonger, definitely. And looking at those, you can clearly see that the readership were warmongers. Anyway, that's quite enough of that. I'm going to have my lunch now. I'm going to do some reviews on these as I read them, and I'm going to unwrap the rest of them as well. But for now, thank you very much.